for 1,400 families. And I thank you, Andy, our next governor of Georgia.
I tell you, the success of Atlanta really might be symbolized in two young women. Sandy Hartman, who was interested in real estate and who wanted to develop first-class rental property in low and moderate income neighborhoods.
I live over there, way down on the sea.